Hello everyone, it's me again, and I hope that you all are doing good, and please ignore this. This is let's just please ignore that. But I hope that you all are doing good today, and today I wanted to make a quick video on how we should come to the knowledge and understanding that we reap what we sow. And, you know, if we sow good things in people, if we sow good things in ourselves, we're gonna, or in whoever or whatever, we're gonna reap it. What we sow, what we do, everything we do will come back on us. And, the world calls it karma, but Jesus calls it reaping what we have sown. So, you need to, Galatians 6:7 says, "Be not deceived, God is not mocked, for whatsoever a man soweth, he that shall he also reap." Please, guys, examine yourself to see what you have reaped. Have you reaped anything good? You need to examine yourself carefully, especially during these last days, because your soul's on the line, and what you sow, you will one day reap. It don't matter if it hasn't happened yet, one day it will happen. Examine your works and what you do, or you will burn up with your works. And that's a really scary thought to think about, but the Bible says it. I can't think of where it says that, but if you're sowing the seed of love to everyone and your family and friends, and, if you're sowing the seed of love and sowing seeds of the other fruits of the Spirit, showing the fruits of the Spirit, you will reap a good harvest in the end. And, ye shall know them by their fruits. Do men gather grapes of thorns or figs of thistles? Matthew 7:16. We need to show our good fruit. We need to sow good seed. And not just ourselves, but everyone. Everyone that's around us, we need to sow good seed in. Because our soul's on the line. And, you know, if you don't show love to people, if you're mean to them, if you have hate and bitterness or unforgiveness or hatred in your heart toward people, then that will come back on you. It don't matter if it hasn't happened yet, but it will. You reap what you've sown. And, guys, I just want to, of course, if you're saved and that's just the past, then no, of course, don't apply anymore. But sometimes when people have lived a life full of sin, it does, even after they get saved, it does take a toll on them. So we always will sow what we reap what we've sown. And that's why before we do anything, before we say anything, before we go planting God's seeds in other people or in ourselves, we need to think about, you know, does this give God glory? Is this worth my soul? Is this worth me reaping bad things in the end? And if you're ever about to do or say something or whatever that you don't feel right in your spirit about, think about that first before you do it or say it or whatever. You know, and just remember this, guys, and what you sow in other people, you know, you're partly accountable for their falling away if you're sowing a bunch of bad seed in people. And, you know, of course, they're their own person, they're accountable, but you're partly accountable for sowing that seed into them. And, guys, we need to just remember to sow good. What we sow, we shall also reap. So if we're sowing bad seed, we're going to reap bad seed. If we're sowing good seed, we're going to reap good seed. And, you know, I just wanted to make this quick little video, guys, and I hope that you all have a good rest of your day, and Jesus bless you. Bye-bye.